Day two of the very first Artistic Gymnastics Junior World Championships concluded today, and what an event it was. The women's team title came down to the very last routine of the day. In the end, it was a trio from the Russian Federation who dominated the event, taking both the team and individual gold medals. Elena Gerasimova, who turned 15 this month, danced her way around the floor, impressing the judges and making a great contribution to the team total. Vladislava Urazova became the Russian national champion in May and was certainly one of the ones to watch. She rose to the challenge and produced four excellent performances to secure second place in the all-around silver medal, just 0.025 behind the new champion. This elegant beam routine got her off to a flying start. Perhaps surprisingly, it was the youngest member of the Russian team, 14-year-old Victoria Listanova, who collected herself after a fall on beam to perform brilliantly on the other three apparatus and grasp the gold. She entertained the crowd with her rousing floor routine and cleanly executed her double twist in Yurchenko before she completed her event on the uneven bars. With this breathtaking and difficult exercise, she scored the highest mark of the day and secured the gold medal with 55.323. That's a good day at the office. The People's Republic of China had to wait until the final subdivision for their chance to shine, and boy, did they do just that. They snatched the opportunity to medal in both the team and all-around event. The team made up of O Yushan, Wei Xiaoyuan, and Guan Chenchen started well on vault and seemed to get better with each round. Their best performer was O Yushan, who earned herself a place on the podium, winning the bronze medal. Her performance on beam was absolutely sensational, and she finished with this elegant and incredibly precise floor routine, pleasing the judges, crowds, and her teammates. By the time they had finished beam, there was just 0.009 between China and the Russian Federation. It couldn't have been closer. However, despite valiant efforts, they could not close the gap. Here, Wei Xiaoyuan completes this superb and even bars exercise with extension and elevation in the release and regrasp elements, and impressing with a double straight to finish. China's total was 109.497, and they were very happy to settle for silver. The United States of America have dominated the world of women's artistic gymnastics at senior level for many years, so their juniors were always going to arrive in Györ as favourites. The trio of Kayla Giacello, Sydney Barros and Skye Blakely looked strong and produced some beautiful floor routines, including this explosive exercise from Sydney Barros. 15-year-old Kayla Giacello had made a name for herself before arriving in Hungary, and stayed focused throughout her competition, and particularly on the uneven bars. With style and swing, she mastered her routine, but as an individual, it was not quite enough. She was squeezed out of the medals into fourth place. However, their team total of 109.380 earned them a very worthy bronze medal. Here are the rankings for the top 16 teams following the event. Our congratulations are extended to all three team medalists.
Congratulations to the team of USA, to China.
Here are the final results for the top 24 all-around gymnasts.
Fresh result for today.
We leave you with the images of the all-around winners and look forward to the apparatus finals, which start tomorrow.